With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Hello friend, here we have a question that point of intersection of the tangent of the curve at 1, 1 with the normal to the same curve at -1, 1 is, so we have to find that points, that point of intersection, right? Now here the curve is given to us y equal to x to the power 4, and we have to find the equation of tangent at this point and equation of normal at this point, then we will find the intersection point. Now here dy by dx, this is our tangent slope, dy by dx equal to 4x cube, this will come as 4x cube. Now dy by dx at point P, so dy by dx at point P, that point P is 1, so this will be 4 into, that is 4, right? So equation of tangent will be, equation of tangent will be y minus 1 equal to 4 into x minus 1, so this will come y equal to 4x, here this will be minus 3, so this is the equation of tangent, right? Now let's find the equation of normal. Now the slope of normal is 1 by slope of tangent. Now slope of tangent is minus 1 by 4 x cube. Now slope of tangent at point, let's suppose this is point Q here, right? So slope of normal at point Q will be minus 4 in minus of 1 by 4 and into x coordinate is minus 1, so this will come 1 by 4. Now the equation of normal will be at point Q, equation of normal, that is y minus 1 by 4 x plus 1, this will come 4y minus 4 plus 1 here, so this is 4y equal to x plus 5, right? Now we have two equation and two unknown, right? X and y, so we can find the point of x and y, that will be the point of intersection, right? So point of intersection that is 17 by 50 comma 23 by 15. So this, we got the point of intersection of the tangent and the normal. So our option C is the answer. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download DoubtNet app today.